Today in Philly history, in 1910, the cornerstone was laid for a new edifice at St. Patrick's Church. Located at the corner of 20th and Locust Streets, the cornerstone featured marble, quarried from the rock on St. Patrick's Hill in Ireland, where the patron saint preached. A prominent feature of the brick and marble building is the massive porch at 20th Street, which still stands today.